doing?
Do with that thing? I think we're about to find out. You need to know. Harry's gone. Host and symbiote are perfectly fused.
I'll find a way to save him.
You can't. But you can still stop the symbiote.
How?
By killing the host.
Please. Save my boy.
Spider-Man, I know you're seeing what I'm seeing right now. We've got a lot of New Yorkers being attacked by these things.
I'm on it. Stay safe out there. All he needed was that meteorite. Now he can heal the world. This isn't what we meant. They're attacking those shoppers!
that storm.
Everyone all right? Just to be safe, I recommend going home as soon as you can.
Oh my God, thank you. I swear, I'm moving to Jersey.
Those civilians are in trouble. I'm coming! That bus won't last much longer. I'll take care of these things. Just stay inside the bus. I can't. Somebody.
Symbiotes won't stop until they get inside.
Hey, Uglies! How about picking on me?
Oh my God!
Please don't hurt me!
This area's not safe. If you don't have a place to go, Beast is open to anyone.
You always come through, Spidey.
Miles, we have to talk.
No kidding. There are nests popping up everywhere. Sending you coordinates now.
Got it.
Watch yourself out there, man. This is something else.
Harry. I'll find you, buddy. I'll find you. Somewhere. That suit's not an alien, is it?
It's time for a Miles Morales original, you know? One of one.
It looks good.
What happened, man?
Harry got the meteorite. I couldn't stop him. Connors said we can't save him, so we have... I can't lose him, Miles. I can't do this again.
I saw May when I was in your head. It's not your fault, Pete. She wanted to save you. To save all of us.
She never thought about herself. Even when she was struggling to breathe.
If May, my dad, if they were here, they would want us to stop thinking about them. They'd want us to help people. To fight. Harry's still in there. And we're gonna fight like hell to get him back.
Call the play, Coach.
All right. Let's split up. Cover more ground. You find the meteorite, I'll clear that nest out.
You got it, Spider-Man.
Check out that infected skyscraper I saw with Pete. There has to be something there.
Gotta clear it out and move on to the next. Countdown begins.
Looks like that scared you, huh? I must be onto something important for you to try to defend yourself like this! Keep looking for that meteorite. Don't let him get in your head. That's not Harry Thompson.
Right. You're right. Call me when you finish up.
Stay focused, Pete.
Out. Join us.
that voice coming from? I can't let them get to the heart!
Turn into symbiotes?
You are safe here. Everyone you love is safe here.
My head. I have to find a way out.
Why would you leave? We are here. You can be too. You. Peter. Us.
This isn't where I belong, Harry. Neither do you! Come on, Miles! Come on!
Let us heal you. Bring us, Peter.
That's not the way, Harry! You know that! Pete and I, we're gonna save you from this!
No, we are saving you.
Haley's in trouble. Pete, I saw the meteorite. It's under the Harlem subway station, next to the bridge.
Heading there now!
Wait for me though, man. Harry, he's after you. I have to go help Haley, but just wait, all right?
Whoa, whoa, back up! What happened?
I got sucked into the hive mind. Saw this vision of the meteorite underground. But I've got a bad feeling.
You think Harry's there?
I'm serious, Pete. Just give me 10 minutes. You cannot do this alone.
Right. Call me when you're done. Sorry, Miles, but I can't waste any time. There's the subway entrance. Miles has to be right. That's where the meteorite is. Just have to clear out this bridge. Everyone, stay in your cars. I won't let them hurt you. Venom! I know you're here!
You found us.
Yes! I'm here, buddy!
No.
I know! Just hang on! I'm coming! There's the subway entrance. Miles has to be right. That's where the meteorite is. Just have to clear out this bridge. Everyone stay in your cars. I won't let them hurt you. Harry! Venom! I know you're here!
You found us.
Yes! I'm here, buddy!
No.
I know! Just hang on! I'm coming! Out of the subway tunnel! The meteorite has to be underground! Venom! Please talk to me! I have to get underground, but I can't leave these people behind! Subway tunnel.
Hey, everything all good with Haley?
Not yet, but you still owe me a few more minutes. Hang tight! Haley!
No!
What are you doing here?
I was trying to save you. You're incredible. I like you so much, and I think you like me. Do you want to go out? On a date? Is that a yes?
Well, it's a date then. After all this is over.
Pete! I'm on the way! Pete?
It's Harry. Leave a message.
Hey, buddy. I talked to Dr. Connors. He says you're too far gone, but I know that's not true. Harry. I messed up. I was terrible to you. Your dream, our dream, healing the world. I'm sorry. Miles, I'm not seeing a rock.
No? Hold on, I'm nearly to you.
Thanks for coming, Pete. We want to show you something.
Harry, what are you?
We are healed. Finally free. That gift to everyone. But we need you with us, Pete. Heal the world together.
Yo, bro!
Not cool.
Stay here.
good man?
We need to call MJ. I know where the meteorite is.
MJ, we all need to meet up at May's house.
What's going on out there, guys?
It's the meteorite that the symbiote arrived in. He's using it to transform the city. I know where it is.
And we're gonna steal it. Time to game plan.
I'm in. See you guys at home.
Spider-Man. It's Norman Osborn.
Mr. Osborn? Did you mean to request my partner?
I already spoke to him. Now I'm talking to you. My son, Harry. He needs...
We're not gonna let anything happen to your son.
Do I have your word?
I know what it's like to lose someone, too.
I'm sorry to hear that. Thank you, Spider-Man.
Gotta find her.
Quiet, boy.
What does it mean? Listen to your doubt. Okay.
Get me out of here!
That's the plan.
Be sure to look both ways before crossing, Spider-Man.
I know this is all an illusion, but it feels so real. However much time you need, you're safe. Another message. Betsy.
Hi, Spider-Man. Betsy here again. I have Cole here with me while Quentin is off doing some focused work.
You mean off being all weird and moody? Dude needs to talk to someone.
Yes, well, I'm working on getting him some help. We're all a little stressed, which is why I'd like to ask if you can expedite your work on the Mysteriums. The sooner we can fix this, the sooner Quentin will return to his usual brilliant self.
Sounds like Beck is taking this hard. I feel for him. Reality. You can only feel it. Deep.
Death comes for you wherever you are.
Through a lot.
I implore you, stay inside your homes. Lock the doors, board the windows. Trust no one. The city is overrun with a miasma of massive, oppressive tendrils emanating from the ground beneath our feet. spawning creatures from what feels like hell itself. They're capturing us, converting us, and will soon overtake us. Don't give them the chance. While the government sits on its hands, my loyal listeners have taken to the forums, looking for any signs of weakness these creatures show. We will defend ourselves. We know we can't count on the Spider-Men to save us. If this last week's events have proven anything beyond a shadow of a doubt, it's that the heroes make things worse, not better. In the meantime, stay safe. Remain vigilant. We will get through this. New York does not go down without a fight. And I will be there, right next to you, on the front lines. Godspeed. And may we all see tomorrow.
I'll come back for them.
Where is your courage?